located in this spot about three and a half months, like approximately between three and four months ago. I already see all those potatoes, and these leaves are turning yellow. They're not completely yellow, but they don't look good, very good. So I think it's time to, I don't know if I should wait some more or take it out, but I want to go ahead and see. Lot of them. I want to cover all of them. See? Oh my! All these potatoes. Maybe I should wait some time. I don't want to wait it too long and kill them. Okay, this is my crop today. And I see, if any of you know anything, I don't know anything about it. I just started, when in my vegetable basket they are started rooting, then I put brought them in here and put them in here, and they started growing. That's how I did. Every time I see them, but I don't know exactly when to remove it. It's been almost between three and four months ago I did it. I was wondering if I pulled it out too early before these got, but one time I left it like that and these got rotten. So I'm wondering how these need to be, like, you know. I try to do some research on internet and it's kind of very different opinions on this. But another thing is this pot, I kind of put it all the way inside this time. Last time I put it on the top like this, so they all on the top. So somebody told me to put it all the way inside or halfway through. That's what I did, but they still come and sit on the top and root on the top. Like, it's not, even if I dig and check all the way inside, I don't see any fruits in there, potatoes in there. So they are just coming up and just rooting there. I think it's not using the whole pot. Any suggestions are welcome. Thank you very much.